The Poetics of Invention exhibit here at Bazell Memorial Library at the University of Oklahoma, which is the intellectual commons of our research university, we're telling the story of invention from its ideation to fabrication and commercialization through the University of Oklahoma innovation ecosystem. But we're also telling the story of a particular invention. The invention is called Pinyin. It's the mapping of English with Chinese characters to teach English more intuitively to the 350 million English learners in China. By bridging these two modern languages with ancient technologies, we're able to fix problems that cannot be fixed otherwise. And this is the story of how those ancient technologies move from 1,000 years ago to solve the problems of its day to 100 years ago, solving the problems of that time period, finally to our own period. And we watch this process unfold from the creation of intellectual property in the patenting process to the hands-on experience of our student interns at the ICCEW, where mentors and faculty members like myself work with students to do product market fit research, to iterate, to improve our products, and finally to commercialize them so that we can bridge the University of Oklahoma with the private sector, bringing more jobs and improving the economy for the entire state. So how do you take ancient technologies to bridge modern languages? How can you use intercultural learning to solve the problems of today? If you're interested in innovation or invention, I invite you to come here to the University of Oklahoma Bazell Memorial Library to see Poetics of Invention for yourself.